Hey friends, welcome back. And if you're new to my channel, I welcome you. I have a Bath & Body Works semi-annual sale haul that I want to share with you all. I'm going to say this is my last semi-annual sale purchase for this summer. So the items that I picked up in store today are mostly 75% off items. There are a couple 50% off items that I did decide to pick up, which are like wallflowers. So I really hope you guys enjoy this haul. Let's just get started. So I'm going to start with some of the items that were not on sale. And I did pick up a couple room sprays. So I picked up the new Halloween room spray in the scent Vampire Blood. And if you're not familiar with Vampire Blood in the candle form, this comes out just about every Halloween. It's a fantastic scent in my opinion. I do remember this smelling like dark strawberries. I'm gonna give it a spray here. And the packaging is so cute. They're like iridescent colored. He's so cute. So yes, this is, it's very fragrant. It's a berry, definitely strawberry scented, and it's perfumey. So it's not like a sickly sweet or a summer fruity fragrance. This is more like a rich, dark strawberry, and it's actually quite perfumey in my opinion. I love Halloween, so I decided to pick two of the Vampire Blood room sprays up for 3 for $20. So I wanted to pick those up to show you guys. That's the other one. And then I also picked up the blackberries and basil in the room spray. And this packaging is just really simple, nothing too special about the White Barn. But if you have smelt the blackberries and basil candle, it smells exactly like that, which I do enjoy. And speaking of fall candles are out in stores. Well, the floor sets are out and up at most stores, so be on the lookout for the fall candles. I'm super excited to show you guys the fall candles that I picked up in store. Also, for body care, at 75% off, I picked up the Vanilla Bean Noel. And yeah, I have a love-hate relationship with Vanilla Bean Noel. When this first launched, I fell in love with it. However, the formulation has changed, and I do remember having this one. It's a nice fragrance. Like I mentioned, sometimes I love it, sometimes I hate it, and I just don't want to be bothered with it, but it's just such a good fall scent into winter months. So at 75% off, I was happy to see that. So I picked that one up. I also came across Be Joyful, which I never see. This was a rare find for me, and this is in, I'm not sure if this is Christmas packaging, I'm not sure, but it definitely looks Christmassy or New Year's like. This scent smells very good. It's very like a fruity floral. It's definitely perfumey. I smell pomegranate, which is the top note. That smells so good. Definitely, it doesn't smell like a thousand Christmas wishes. It does smell different from that, but it does have that same pomegranate note in there. This is much lighter in my opinion. I'm gonna give it another sniff. And it has like a musk dry down. So it is very grown and sexy in my opinion. So at 75% off, decided to pick this up. And this was when their mists were $14. So yeah, that was a good deal. I also came across Hot Cocoa and Cream from the Land of Sweets collection. I missed out on the Hot Cocoa and Cream I couldn't decide at the time if I really wanted it. And later on, I ended up picking up the hot cocoa and cream during Christmas SAS last year in the travel size minis. I picked up the creams and they are amazing. So I almost fell out when I came across hot cocoa and cream, the fine fragrance mist, because I realized how much I love the body cream. So for 75% off, I decided to pick this one up, and this one was at $15.50. So there was only one, but I was happy to see it, so I picked that one up. And if you like smelling like chocolate, it smells like cocoa, literally like cocoa, hot chocolate. And I think it would work great with other vanilla base scented body care. I also decided to pick up some more of the honeysuckle peach tea and the body creams. I cannot get enough of this body cream. I've been gravitating to this since this has been released. The creams are just fantastic. It smells like peach tea. I don't understand how Bath & Body Works do it with being spot on with the scents, but this cream makes my skin super soft. It's very moisturizing and it's just very refreshing. It's a nice, clean, refreshing scent. Great for summer months. Fantastic scent in my opinion. So I picked up three of the honeysuckle peach tea body creams. And here's another one there. I'll just put these back here. I also came across Christmas cookies and the shower gel. So happy to come across this one at 75% off, and this one, $15.50. That just goes to show like the price increase, like the past year, like has been really crazy all over the place with prices, and just daily with prices, they're up and down so much. So like we never really know what to expect. So when we do have a great sale, I like to take advantage of it, and I hope you guys do too. So Christmas cookies is a fantastic scent. If you're into gourmand cookie scented fragrances, this definitely, it was a top seller. Fantastic smell. Longevity is good. So Land of Sweets, this collection was very popular and still loved by many. So decided to pick up that one. I also came across a fine fragrance mist. Maybe this was released back in, I wanna say 2016, I'm not too sure, but it's called Sweet Summer Sunset. And the packaging is really cute, how it goes from yellow to pink. I really like that. And the scent notes are not on here, I apologize. But this one is a guava scented fragrance, and it's very fruity and sweet. And you definitely can smell the guava, which is the prominent note for Sweet Summer Sunset. I never had this one before, and I love guava scented fragrances. So this one is so good. It's slightly floral, but definitely more sweet. It's really sweet on that guava note, and it's very more like a sweet, fresh floral. It smells so good. It's the perfect scent for summer in my opinion. So was really glad to see that one. And I also came across another mango mandarin in the fine fragrance mist, and this one is so good. It's a mango and a mandarin blend. I do smell the mandarin. To me, it's more heavy on the orange mandarin note, but you do get that mango, which is slightly sweet and just fresh. So this one is really, really fresh. Not too sweet, definitely more heavier on the citrus than sweet. So I like that. To see these oldies but goodies come back, I had to grab them up. So also 75% off Midnight Swim. I decided to pick up another Midnight Swim because I adore this scent. It's something about it. It smells so good. It's just very clean, scented, slightly floral. It's just amazing. It does something for me. In the summer afternoons, it smells so good. So I thought that was a good deal. And for the rest of the things that I picked up are a few wallflowers. When we had the 350 sale, I picked up vanilla bean. This smells so good, you guys. Like, I want to show you the scent notes. Scent notes are Madagascar, vanilla bean, homemade marshmallow, fresh steam milk. So I picked up a couple of those. And here is a pink lemonade that I decided to pick up because I love this scent as well. Very refreshing, smells like freshly squeezed lemonade, sweet strawberry puree, acai berries, fresh lemonade, and sugar crystals. And you do smell the strawberries in the pink lemonade. It's so, so, so good. Here's another pink lemonade. Now here's another vanilla bean, I believe. And I also picked up some pocket bags. This, I'm assuming, was a new pocket bag. I haven't seen it before. It's cranberry peach, and this one I believe maybe I've smelled before. But I do like cranberry and I do like peach, so I thought this smelled really good, so I wanted to pick that up. I also picked up another Kindness is Cool and the raspberry snow cone. I've been loving this scent. It smells so good. It smells like those popsicles. Very refreshing for the hands. And this one actually, you can smell it for quite some time after you use it. So here's another wallflower. These were 50% off. The Brazilian Blue Waters were 50% off. So this one smelled good. They had the single wick. I smelled it. It smells fantastic. Wave, sea foam, and sunlight. So I don't know what that smells like, but it smells good. Here's some more pocket bags that I picked up. Here's a Be Happy pocket bag in cotton candy clouds. Here's also another cranberry peach. Here is a strawberry kiwi. I absolutely adore this scent right now. So, so good. Also, here's another raspberry snow cone. And here's another cranberry peach. Here's another 50% off wallflower in Brazilian Blue Waters. Such a good smelling wallflower. Here's another raspberry snow cone pocket bag. And these pocket bags were not on sale. These are the 5 for $8. And here is a new one, the Melon Cooler, which smells really melony. It smells like melon and it's sweet. So you do have to like melon to enjoy this scent on your hands. It smells so good. And here's another Melon Cooler there. And that's everything for the pocket bags for the haul. So I'm officially done with SAS, you guys. I've got everything I've wanted. I'm ready for fall. And I, like I mentioned, I do have a fall candle haul coming shortly. Next video coming up. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave me some comments down below. Are you guys done with SAS? Did you guys find everything you wanted? Let me know down below. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thumbs up if you did, and be sure to subscribe. And I'll talk to you all in my next video. Bye.